Fiera Luna, and I play games on the internet. If you're new here, thanks for stopping by, and if you've been here before, welcome back. Today we're playing The Witness. We have just finished up doing all of that, and also doing all of that. We got a lot of lasers firing all at that top of the mountain. But that's not all the lasers we could have firing, because there's something going on in that woods over there that I would like to very much find out about. There were shadows on trees, there was weird stuff going on, I'm curious to know what's happening. There's a couple of other places where I didn't get to do, like, this sort of what looks like a big puzzle. There's also a ship. There's a boat, and I would like to visit the boat. Was it shift run? Yes, it is. Well, it's not there I wanted to go. You'll also have to bear with me just a little bit, because remembering how I got here is not my forte. Wait, this laser goes a different direction if I go up here and come down. Doesn't it? I thought these stairs would come... I thought there was a way back, a quick way back to the pressure plates. Maybe there is and I just missed it. Not that way, anyway. Oh, stairs. That works. There we go. I don't know what's up with these weird stone statues. Yeah, you can't stop me, buddy. Like, absolutely do not know what's going on here. Let's see if I can remember where I wanted to go. Was it up here? No. There's another way. I came in here some other way. Was it this way? No, but maybe there's a pressure plate around here. I forgot my way to the boat. That's the problem that I'm having. Never mind, I remembered. To the boat! I don't know what's going on the boat, but I want to find out. And now I've done with those gardens and that weird stuff. I mean, this is all weird stuff. This game is just mist, but... more? I really feel like maybe I shouldn't be running. On a boat looking like this. This doesn't look seaworthy, is what I'm saying. I don't think this boat should be on the water. I have yet to locate a puzzle. Never mind, I located a puzzle. What is this? What does it need me to do? Not that. Does it need me to go past those triangles? Well, we'll figure it out. I don't know what we turned on doing that, but... it'll have made some change in the world somewhere. guess we'll make sure that we look around for things like that. Actually, now that I'm here, I want to go back a little bit and see if I missed any of the others. Maybe there are others like that. Inside weird holes. This boat is once again not particularly seaworthy. Well, I guess we're good at walking around those. Well, let's carry on. Maybe... I mean, that's the first one I thought to look for, so... Maybe, like, good game designers. They went, yeah, this is a boat where the player's gonna go, is there a puzzle here? Oh, yeah, and we can see it from here. Okay, yeah. Yeah, that's good. This is so cool. They did a really good job with the water. I like it. I don't know. I don't think it's quite realistic, but it matches the style of the game very well. And you know what? That's good. Good that they do. Wait a second. That's a line. That's one of those things. I just need the proper angle on it, and I could just about... I know it is. I just need a different I need an angle that's up there. This game has things like that around? Yes! Okay. Is that right? No, what is it that it's not getting by? What's making it mad? Whatever it is, we figured it out! It went that way. Hey, that's a whole treehouse out there. Neat. Those stairs do not work. Oh, those stairs did work. Okay. Where to next, then? Anything in here? This poor boat. It's getting wrecked. I mean, it's already pretty wrecked, but, like, it's getting wrecked. Hang on. That's gonna need a different angle, but I see it. I see it. There's green here. And there's a green line here. They look very much like if I could connect them somehow from a different angle, from a different way of looking. Oh, okay. Hello! Oh, we found it. Okay, we definitely have to eat the colorful dots. This is also certainly a mirror puzzle. It isn't. Interesting. Why can't I go past there? Is it just my mouse being weird? No. Hold on a second. I bet I know what's happening. Yep, it is a mirror puzzle. Guess what? You just can't see the other line. Nope. If I go out and then up, that eats that yellow one. Up one more. Oh, I've run into it. Can I go down like this and then through? Okay. Oh, 'cause I need to get to there. Wait, maybe. No. Okay, let's see. It might be easier to do it on this side. That's the pink one eaten. That should be pink one number two. I think. No, pink one number two is up higher. It's up here, but we're running into each other. It is here, but I need to get in between. Okay. No? Well, where does that have to go then? And then up, that gets that one. And through the middle. Unless, I mean, they don't both have to eat the black ones, do they? I'm so confused. Side note, I really like the music in The Sunken Ship. It's good. There's got to be something in here. Let's see. I'm sure I have to eat these pieces. I sure hope there's not an order to them. Hmm. Let's see. Do I have to eat the little ones first or something? Is that what we're doing? Like, that doesn't make sense. There must be a way. Really don't. No, because there's two of these. Okay. There must be something we're doing here that I'm not. Maybe it is a size thing. Maybe it is legitimately that we have to eat them first, but that doesn't make a lot of sense. Or eat the little ones first. But, like, then how would I get back? No. They're meeting in the middle. There's gotta be a way through this. Wait. Hang on. What if maybe I do have to eat all of the black ones with the one? What if... Is that getting them all? Will it if I... Yeah, I'd have to duck down through there. Is that... good enough? It is! That is good enough! Oh, good. Okay. Can't believe that puzzle took me that long to solve. Why did I need to solve it? Why am I in here? Oh! Okay. What is that? I guess that's for later. Oh, this is one of those doors! I found another door like that once. Way back near the beginning, I found another door that looked like that, and it had a pattern like this, and I saved that pattern for later. Aquarium staff is very confused about my art. How do I get back out? Okay, that's enough of doing whatever's going on around here. We're leaving. I don't know if there's more to do out here, but... leaving. Right. This place is weird, and I want to go back to those orange trees that made sense. The orange trees in question are not too far from here. Well, they're not this way anyway. There are puzzles about light and shade and branches lining up to the if you look at it right. I don't know if I remember my way back, though. Well, wait, all I have to do is get back to, I recognize you. This is a spot I know. That's the hedge mazes. Which should all be open in the middle, so that I can just leave. Yeah, they are. Oh, oops. I think it's this way. Wait. Aw. What? Are those arms? Yeah. Looks like a lady sitting in a tree. This game's weird sometimes. Okay, this w game's weird at all times. I don't know who I'm kidding here. And that's a view of that area over there where I saw the treehouse. That's not what I'm looking for. I'm looking for a way out. Oops. So how do I get back out? Oh, is it down here? It totally is! To the shady trees! Okay, so there's a puzzle in here that I know I have to line the trees up to, but I can't do anything about because that's in the way. So I need to figure out how to open that gate. So I'm sure there must be somewhere amongst all these branches that I can find a puzzle to use to open that there key. Where does this go? Oh, okay. Oh, you clever, clever creature. I'm on to you. I see. Doesn't matter as long as the white ones are sorted away. Doesn't matter how many groups they're sorted in. This one cares about the orientation of that shape. This one also cares about the orientation of that shape. No, that can't be right, because that's not included. Wait. That can't be orientated that way. Because there's nothing over here to orient it. Because, like, I can draw these L's, but this one needs to be inside of one, and it can't be. Unless it doesn't need to be inside of one, in which case, I'm wildly confused. If this cares about orientation, this has to go here. I need a way up to there. Well, that's definitely not it. I need a way up to there. I can't go out that way. I was sure that you could combine shapes this way. Well, maybe you can, and I'm doing it wrong. Okay. Oh, wait! Wait, I can just encapsulate both of them, and as long as I get the shapes in. Then it should be fine. Unfortunate. But I think I'm onto something here. If I encapsulate both of these, then all I need to do is make sure that the shapes are in here. Problems. I was so hoping. Oh, it's an L that goes the other way, that's why. Because I can get like that. But that is not the correct direction for these L's. Because it's over here. We'll come back next week with fresh eyes. That's it for today, everybody. I'll see you all next week for more of The Witness, or you can come visit me tomorrow when we play Chicory, a more different kind of game. Or you can come visit me later today over on Twitch and on YouTube as well. I live stream every day, so you can come see me play whatever game I'm playing tonight. Alright, that's it for today, everybody. Thanks for playing along with me. Don't forget to like, comment, subscribe, and share so that you can see more of it and other people can see it too. And I'll see you later. Bye!